feeling though, nigga?
Man, I'm good, man. I'm getting big, man. I'm writing every day, man. I got some shit, man.
Let me hear something, man. Let me hear something, man. I need to hear something.
Yeah, I want to hear something.
Let me hear something.
I said, hey, that nigga never go nowhere, so they don't never want to see you go nowhere. That's why I need the coke on the stove and the dope by the pole, by the dope with the pole right here. And these bitch ass niggas gonna fold like chips. Those rich ass niggas on his own right here. Niggas gonna lie and they gonna act. So I want to show those meat because the hoes right there, but most these hoes want to be my bitch. But you see the way that I treat my bitch. Why you think she always in the other nigga on? Why? Because the other nigga feed that bitch. And one force move, I delete that bitch. And my car so fast, you see that shit. That's why they want to ride and they want to get hollered. If they go too much, you keep that bitch. I'm pulling off in the Porsche one time. Said she want to keep me with the boss one time. Then she try to hit me with the talk one time. Holla. Man, this bitch the arm. Man, I got right now. You hear me?
Bobby, what do you have to say to your fans? Bobby, anything?